morning, everybody. I am finally getting another video together. We had to wait to get this back gate open for us. Here we go. We may still be waiting here for a minute. Not sure what they got going on here while we're held up. I do have the DICA Cribbing Timbers today, so we'll get to check them out, see how well they do. I should need them. I believe I will need them. Similar to the original Unisource mud snakes. That's been quite a process trying to find material identical to that. I do have two more lay flat hoses on the way. I'm hoping they will have the same characteristics as the original mud snakes. Time will tell. Okay, I'm gonna get out, check this out, roll down this hill. Gorgeous lot right here with this lake. Here we go. These are a bunch of lake lots. Gorgeous lots. You're overlooking the lake on a majority of these, and it is beautiful up here. I enjoy coming out to this job, or to these jobs. However, they are very tricky on trying to set up a truck because everything is on a hill. So let's see what we got here. I'm hoping I can make this work. I have got. I'm not crazy about the rock right here. It is a little bit soft. There's not going to be all that much weight, I guess I should say, over this. Still would like it to be a little firmer. And over on this side, I feel pretty confident. It wouldn't have hurt my feelings to see another pad there and another pad there, but this is what I've got to work with, and it is very solid when I stretch down the hill. So look at this view. Look at this view though. Lakefront property, a lot of houses right on the lake. Gorgeous place. Gorgeous place to build. First truck is in, and that went really good. So far, these DICA Timbers are doing really good. I do have a little bit of bow to them, but that's to be expected. We got our second truck coming in, and get him knocked out, and they have a little wall down there we need to fill up, and we'll be good. Problems with these augers. When I idle the truck down real low, they usually stop. I did turn the pressure up just a fuzz bit on the valve, but I don't want to go too much. Now, just swing it over, we'll be good. About 10 or 12 in there. Had to switch from floor mix to wall. I pumped a little bit out up on the hill, and now we are gonna fill this up. Doesn't pump bad for an 18-year-old truck. I would put a bigger machine on 4x6 timbers. I believe I would jump up to the 6x6. But for the 38, this did work. It did have some flex to it. I don't know how well the camera shows that. And this was fairly solid, or actually a lot more solid than I thought it would be. But overall, good job. Good job, DICA, on these timbers. I believe if I were to step up over the, go to a 40 meter plus, I would definitely have the 6x6 timbers. But good job. got the job done. I'm gonna clean up and head back in. Possibly one tomorrow, and next week looking pretty busy.
There it is, guys. Hope y'all enjoyed it. If you could, hit the like button, subscribe, and share it with your friends. And until then, I'll see you on the next one. Thanks for watching.